think you might have polycystic ovaries, it's crucial that you know about the two types of fat accumulation in the body, because one type is much worse than the other. Subcutaneous fat, that's the fat that's just under the skin. It's short-term storage, it's more easily mobilized, and it's less related to the hormonal irregularities of PCOS. The second kind, and the much more serious one, is visceral fat. That's the fat that's around the internal organs and what causes PCOS belly. This kind of fat accumulation is triggered by the hormonal irregularities and the insulin resistance of PCOS more. And what's worse, in the double-edged sword, it further increases insulin resistance to a bigger degree than the subcutaneous fat, and it also disturbs the hormones more than it is a result and both a worsening of PCOS when you get it. To learn more about PCOS, I've just released a free new ebook, Overcome PCOS Now. The links are in my bio and on my profile. Get it and learn everything you need to know about PCOS and what you can do to overcome it on your own today.